Okay, red light, green light. Fucking rats. Love local. I wasn't ready for that. Some blonde chick. Subway. And I bet you those shits are still late. Even in a post-apocalyptic shit. This is pretty good. Wow.
Another new arrival.
Yeah.
Looks like things are about to get busy around here.
Suppose so. Oh. Two people. Hi, welcome to the stream. We're gonna be making Zuripai, and that is. Oh, yeah, sure, why not? Oh, I get to pick. Okay. Man, Zuripai is like. Oh, actually, that might be it. What we got? This is all we got? Okay, that's Zuripai. Because why not? So how you guys doing? Fucking trains.
Senpai! I was waiting for you. This is your first time riding line 15, huh? I know, it's not a very well-known line, I admit. Anyway, this is the last stop.
Right. Okay. Jeff? Oh, you don't get to name it? Ah, whatever. I thought you got to name your character, but that's fine too, I guess. Her ass is just. Hey, I don't. Fuck it. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Here. Take this. It's red called notebook. An underwater Rolodex. And it's super important. I forgot to mention. My name is Uncle Death.
T.O. Death, because you sound Spanish as hell.
We're gonna get along just fine.
Wow. Right. Oh, so jump is square? She just DM slides everywhere. That's fine. I guess this is the tutorial level because I don't know shit. Guess I can't go there. Change the fuck out of his title, though. Ascension. Perfect.
Hey, Senpai, it's me. Shit. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch.
Thanks, Uncle Death. What the fuck is this? A blue moon. Oh, now you're telling me shit. Right hand. Shit. Interact. So you can run. Okay, that's good. Thank you for playing Let Die on Death Drive 112B. 128. I don't read. Okay. And you run like that. I'm guessing she runs out of stamina. This game is gritty as fuck.
Let's go! Your first enemy is up ahead.
Right. Wow, he looks good.
Go ahead, senpai. There are three levels of punches.
I'm not letting him get a single hit off. Fuck that shit.
So take it easy, buddy.
Oh, shit. Oh, he didn't kill me. Got him.
Not bad. That last hit was killer.
Sure it was. I got a drill?
Pick up any equipment dropped by your enemies. Equip dropped items to gain power. You know, the usual process.
That one's a little slow to start, but that's okay. Rest in peace, this random dude. I got fucking knuckles? I got bust saw knuckles, that's cool. More balloons. Oh, they have durability. Death bags. Okay. Yeah. Alright, the good thing is that...
You should be able to jump and shimmy up there somehow.
I guess the good thing is that, like, if I just randomly press this by accident, it doesn't, like, you know, wear out by itself, because that'd be stupid. Rage. Rage. Triangle button. Sure. So I have three rages. This looks like some freaky prison
shit. Hey, up ahead. They look suspicious. Time for some killing.
Okay, so who has a ranged weapon so I can kill you first?
You can either block or evade enemy attacks.
Oh yeah, you done.
Now's the time to let out all that pent-up rage you've got inside.
Shit. Nail guns! Yeah, fuck you! Excuse me. Oh, okay. Okay, bitch, we fight. Okay. I'm running out of stamina. Oh, I'm running. Yo! Okay, bitch. Can't see shit. Bitch. No, we fighting.
Nice! That was pretty sweet.
Good. I didn't know that would just randomly, like, launch fucking drills and shit. That's nuts. How do I pick this up? Oh. Pants. And she still look good. Aw. I mean, yeah, she still look good. Fuck it.
Eat mushrooms. That's a given.
No, it's not. Okay. Oh, eat it. Okay.
Feeling pretty pumped now, huh?
Good girl.
Thing it wasn't poisonous.
K. cast your eye into the iris, bitch. And it works. Fuck is that?
Hi, wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
Do I? Oh. Serious. Throwing mushrooms. Flicking the touchpad, selecting one, and then pressing X. Did I pick up a mushroom? I don't think I picked up a mushroom. Yeah, I didn't eat it, right? Yeah, okay, good. Oh. I wasn't ready for that water shit. Okay, so you want this shit? There. Oh. Okay. You're welcome. Oh, fuck. Letters. Gortastic attack. Ooh. Okay, these are given. On what weapon? Okay, I think I'm gonna enjoy this.
Senpai! Can't wait to see your next battle! You're gonna get killed!
Am I? Am I really gonna be killed?
Let's get
crazy
with it! Be courteous, but fuck shit up!
Oh, I can't be courteous with this. Going after me like that? Oh, shit. Double shit. Triple shit.
When your opponent is knocked out.
Oh my. Got it. Good.
Primo.
Fuck him. I almost died. What's wrong? Oh, am I dead? I guess I'm dead. I am dead. Fucking Psycho Mantis bought me. That's bullshit. Oh, okay, that's better. Good. Who bought Psycho Mantis? Oh, thank you, Tio. Thank you, Uncle Death. That works out. That's fair. Don't touch my titties.
Wanna try again? Oh, wait. Let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go.
Yeah, that Woo-hoo! Was the intro. Fucking hell, that was an intro.
Die.
Yeah, that's cool.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system.
I mean, I didn't have a
Let
choice.
Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs.
I see.
The Tower of Barb is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo.
Sounds
Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earthrage tectonic disturbance of 2026.
Godzilla was fucking
The tower stands at 1,686 feet.
And you can't
the
teach that.
The equivalent of a 30-story building with super high ceilings. Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower.
What, the Dragon
As
Balls?
As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However, none have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials, and thus The tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure.
So it's just a bunch of bodies.
I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders that it has to offer.
Oh. Oh. Arcade?
Ah, finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off.
Turned off what?
I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man.
What?
You were just playing it, remember? Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass.
It's all right, I guess.
It's the best game console ever, and this game, let it die. It's probably the greatest game ever made.
Probably.
Yeah!
Oh, shit.
The goal of the game is pretty simple.
You just get to the top,
just
right?
Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs.
And that's it, yeah.
It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing. What the?
Yeah, I get it.
Hey, dude, you're a gamer, aren't you?
Yeah.
Then you'll totally be fine.
Are you sure?
Just try it out.
Okay, I will.
I'll set it up for you.
Thank you, Uncle Delph. Tio Def.
Okay, all ready to go?
Yeah,
let's get started!
The fuck was that?
I'll start the game!
Oh. Oh, I guess we start. We did start. Wow, this looks so retro. Oh, seizure warning. Let it die. Wow, I didn't think they'd... Oh, game data corrupted. Yeah, I'm selecting a fighter. Selecting Shirley. Oh, unless I get to make a name or something. Unless she's alive. Back at it again, I see. Oh, Uncle Def ain't here. Okay. Well, is she Madeline now? Now I gotta change the title of the video. Now I gotta change the title of the stream. Why didn't you just let me name it? There we go. Once again, I can't go through. Okay, whoa. Yeah, see? Balloon. Waiting room, the hub of your adventure. And I can quit the game. No pants. That looks cool. There's like 8 balloons here. Tokufunsha. R&D. Wow, this shit is really in depth. That's probably... Yo, you really want to do this now? That's nice. Strip club. Skill decals.
Oh! Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer. In the power of mushrooms.
Yeah. I can't buy shit.
Without mushrooms, there's no glory. There's nothing. There's no love. Nothing makes sense.
Okay, crazy lady. OH sir. Oh, DH service. I'm blind. Direct hell. Wow. is one death medal to 5,000 kill coins. That's not bad, I guess. Once a day, you will limit limited decal as a login bonus. You'll use a royal elevator. That's cool. So then, okay, definitely roguelike. Now, that's a present. I like presents. Uncle Prime. Oh, I get it. Like, Amazon. Yo. This box has random shit in it. Okay. It better not be pants. Because I kind of not like wearing pants. That works. It's two-handed shit. So, how would I equip it? Okay, death bag. I guess it's in my death bag. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's gonna take some time to get used to. It's a gun? I thought it was a sword! They're being awfully generous. Okay, guns I understand. It's six slashing, blunt, piercing, fire, and all that shit. Okay, armor. So how do I go to hell? I guess this is the first floor. It's a big fuck off Grim Reaper! Yo, that's a cool magnum. It's probably gonna die though. And by die, I mean like wear off and shit. Ikegara. That's. Can I aim? Yes, I can. 36 bullets. How do you reload? That's not how you reload. Oh, me and this reload shit, I know. It's this button. The first floor. Oh, that is gonna take some time getting used to this. Now, I know one of these guys isn't dead, because that'd be too easy.
Look, oh. There you are from before. The old you is nothing but a raging maniac now.
Okay, well,
you have to kill him before he kills you.
My aim is bad. Oh. And now what if I wanted to just punch? And I'd have to unequip this and fist fight myself. Oh, you're stun locked in these. I'd rather just use a gun. Pop. You better not. Me pants. How come you got... Like you're having a little too much fun there, Tio. Oh. Oh. So, off of a whim, I'm gonna guess I'm gonna fight myself more and more, right? Haterification. They will die and be resurrected as an enemy. Enemy fighter dies. They will be roaming around the floor. Called haters. Well, haters are going to hate. So. Okay. So every time my character dies. Now I need a mushroom. Okay, well, six bullets will do it. 30 now. Oh. is this? Oh, now I got pants. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm hearing like banging. That's not a good sign. Unless that was just me on my foot. Hey, mushrooms. Explosion. Attack. I refuse to eat this. Okay, yeah. I'm hearing lots of shit. Oh. I guess I thought I thought ahead. Beasts. By pressing L3 you can crouch and stance, and then press X swiftly, and then you can eat them. Scoop! There we go. Tear gas. Oh, okay. So now I can't eat this either. Or maybe I'd have to, like, cook it or something. I hear a frog again. Giru? Okay. Scoop! Give me this. Oh, girl, you crazy. You can level up at the waiting room. Okay, so... in a sense... okay. Mastery levels. I hear more frogs. Oh, this is very, very much like Dark Souls. I'm hearing shit. Oh, shoot him in the dick. Nothing to do. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Get him down, Maddie. Nothing. Let me see about this frog. Okay. Give me. Devour. Okay, back to my gun. I gave him a headshot and I didn't realize that he was wearing a helmet. So there was no point. What's in here? Nothing. Oh yeah, I can run. Good. What's this? What the hell is this? Stamps! Okay. Once you press the stamp, the minigame will appear. Good timing. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. This sounds like some lovemaking music. Thank you. That's cool. Yeah, that just kind of like, what you call it? Just kind of breaks the thing a little bit. That's fine. I'm hearing like so much shit. Money. Who's behind me? Because I'm hearing like, hearing like robots, and that's probably an enemy. Oh, suplex! Oh, how dare you, sir? How you doing? Combat pickaxe. That works. Ooh. Yeah, I know this is like almost what you call it. Just have to take that with me. like everything and nothing. What's in here? Oh, hell yeah. Agnes. Well, so far, I mean, I guess they're being a little, like, lenient. Because, I mean, why would I, right off the bat, start dying? But I'm sure people have probably died, like, way earlier. Suplex! And bash your skull. And again. And again. We got it. Ooh, not good. Where's my gun? Had to reload! Oh, my aim. Must be horrible. The basics to CQC. Maddie knows how to fight. Come on. Okay, is that better than mine? I'll put it in my bag. Oh, wait, my pants wore off? I almost died. Oh, jeez. I need to know how to reload. Oh, thank God you're here. This is a bit stressful, I will admit. Lots of bodies. I'm guessing this is the second floor. She's not wearing pants? Okay. So your pants have durability. Wait! Oh. Thank God. Okay, I thought I threw them out. I was like, wait, what? Okay. Now she has pants again. What else? I can't eat that. Why am I wasting my... Because as soon as, like, he does that... Bait him and then switch! And why not? How you feel, sir? Okay. I guess I'm in battle now. Oh, I am in luck. Ooh, what? Oh, word. Okay. CQC. I like this. A shirt? Awesome. Give me this. Yum. Give me those. What is this? Iron hammer. That does less, but you get more hits in. I'll come back to that. Oh, I see, like, mad. What's, like, one, but still? Let's have the easy ads first. Relax. Know the basics of CQC. You gotta know the basics of CQC. Yo, she looks like some weird ass. Yeah, alright, I dig this. Okay, something for my hand. I'm guessing this is a weapon. Yeah, you see? Okay, now I should probably go back. Probably. Because my health is running low. But I don't know how to go back. And I haven't heard any frogs, so maybe every time I hear a frog, I shouldn't just gobble them down like homemade ice cream. How do you reload? X. Is it L1? No. It'd have to feel like... No. Let's jump. Wait, what? You know what? I just want to go back at this point. Hammer time. What's this? Oh, I guess my health is like slowly healing. That's good, I guess. Huh? REM sleep. REM, that doesn't sound bad. I'm guessing it's just I sleep for like, yeah. 20 seconds. That's fine. So, yeah, 20 seconds. And then in those 20 seconds, somebody's just gonna come out of nowhere and then kill me. I don't mind that. Okay, that works. Oh, a balloon. That helps. Oh, the music popping off, that's how you know somebody's nearby. Can I read my shit? No, apparently I can't. I cannot read. Hammer time. Hammer time. I couldn't even read that. You saw me. I couldn't read that at all. Hammer time. What is that? Well, I saw knuckles. I guess this is the elevator to go back. Oh, wait, what? Wait, so... Oh, okay. Oh, but it costs money to go back. Oh, but it activates. Alright. Yeah, I'll go back. This is real nice. I figured, because I guess, like, apparently the first 10 floors are probably, like, accessible. I don't know. All I did was go... Oh, wow, nice waiting room. Stuff. Wow, they even give you, like, a synopsis of, like, of how you did. And you get kill coins based on how much you did, because, you know, I'm guessing... Wow. I made wow, this is awesome. They actually give you, like a whole feedback on how you did. And how your character, like, evolves and stuff? That's great. Not bad, not bad. I guess this also keeps track of cheaters who, you know, I guess when the values aren't there. Can I repair my gear? I wouldn't mind if I did that. Whoa. Okay. Mingo head. Oh, I got a present. From Uncle Death. What's this? Mingo head. It's the game's fighting training machine. He will raise the fighter for you. So your 8 stats become stronger. I want stamina. Probably luck. Because, I mean, like, ultimately, stamina is probably going to be the most important thing. What is this? Oh, I can't open it yet. I can open it in probably like 19 hours, I'm guessing is what they're telling me. What the fuck is this? Buffalo Bank. Okay. Nice. So, real, real good. Hi, can you repair my stuff?
Welcome. Our express service is all you need to climb the tower. Bring me the materials and blueprints, and I'll make anything.
Can you make me a bullet?
However, I'll be needing some of your things in return. I use that energy to make the goods. Get it?
No, but your postage stamp mustache is throwing me off. I can sell shit. Well... Oh, I can only sell weapons. I'm good. What's this? Storage chest. And beasts. Okay. Well, judging by the fact that I'm healing very, very slowly... quest rewards placed in this box. What'd I get? Okay. I can't read, like, the letter. No, well, ooh, I'm about to delete a bonus, hell. 4 death skulls, gummy skulls, cash money, gummy skull, 3 gummy skulls. I'm just gonna call them gummy skulls, because the tutorial hasn't told me what those are yet. What's this? Fighter freezer. Several at once. Okay. 8 fighters you can control in this game. Each one has skill and detail. Wow. Close range attack, a prioritize, defender, attacker, shooter, collector. I want stamina. Something involving stamina, because that is clearly probably the most useful thing ever. Storage. Campaign. You can return fighters and expositions. If hunters are equipped with gear, durability will not decrease. Watch out for red names. Okay. And I still don't know how to reload. Watch me something stupid. Wait, let me see if I can cook one of these.
Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer in the power of the mushrooms.
No,
no,
I am.
Mushrooms, there's no glory. There's nothing. There's no love. Nothing makes sense.
Okay, so. No! Psycho bitch! Okay, I didn't do that on purpose. You know, I was trying to break it out because they said you could cook them, and I was trying. Okay. All right, so I guess this would be a good time to end the stream on that explosive note. Let me know if you guys want to see more. Let me know if you want me to continue. I'll probably continue anyway, but let me know. Give me some tips, because this game, and I don't know how to reload. You should probably tell me how to reload. You know, you can give me tips. Maybe set, you know, some stuff. Try and find me. Don't kill me. You should probably kill me, though. But hopefully the adventures of Madeline, Maddie Pie, will not end here. So next stream, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and thanks for tuning in.